Could you tell me what type of home ownership you have? Are you a renter or do you own your home?
I own my home.
You own your home? Perfect. What type of structure is it? As far as like single family, multi-unit townhouse?
Single.
Just a single family home? Single. All right. And what date did you move in?
2007.
2007. Perfect. Okay. Have you always lived in the Thompson area?
No.
Okay. Where did you live before Thompson?
Warrenton.
Warrenton. Okay. So not too far away, but what right. brought you from Warrenton to Thompson?
An engagement.
Oh, okay. So very good. That's really interesting. So right now I live in Washington, of course, travel, which is kind of like from Warrenton to Thompson.
Yeah.
So good. Could you tell me about what type of home or kind of home you live in? Is it two-story, one-story, brick, siding, or?
One-story siding home.
Okay. One-story siding home. Big, small, how many bedrooms?
Three bedrooms.
Three bedrooms. Perfect. So nice size. All right. Have you invested in solar either on a rooftop of your home, on your property, as a part of your business, or as a part of a program through your utility? Have you ever bought
no.
into solar? Okay. No. Very good. So tell me why you don't have any rooftop solar. Is there any reasons? Did you make the decision or was it made for you or?
I never knew anything about rooftop solar and I never used any.
Okay, perfect. No, lots of people don't know very much about rooftop solar, so that's common. If it was available and you had the option, would you consider putting rooftop solar on your home?
I would give it a try.
Okay, yeah. So what interests you? Why would you give it a try?
Because of the solar system and how it's worked.
Mm-hmm.
And I've seen it works before.
Yeah.
So it'd be something interesting just to try.
Very good, very good. I know sometimes money and money-saving opportunities
yeah.
might draw you in if that was perfect. Very good. All right, so I'd like to talk now not so much about your home, but about solar rooftop adoption in general. And I've got a map of the United States right here. And so I want you to just take that pen, and if you would circle where in the country that you think people have the most rooftop solar on their homes. If you just circle wherever, and you don't have to stress about it, just go with your gut. Where you think the most rooftop solar might be used? All right, so very good. So I'm not even sure what state is that.
Mm-hmm.
I don't even know Nevada, but Oklahoma somewhere. So in that Midwest, and what made you choose that area?
And because that's most where it's a lot of sun
mm-hmm.
is in the area.
Very good. It does take a lot of sun for solar energy. Very good. So basically, it's more of the geographic choice you've picked than the people that
right.
might live there. Okay. All right. So now let's talk about Georgia. So I now have a picture of Georgia, and I don't know if there's as much rooftop solar in our state, but where do you think there might be the most?
Mm.
If you'll kind of circle that.
Might be Augusta.
Okay. So you've chosen Augusta. Very good. And what makes you think Augusta might be more apt to use solar, rooftop solar, as an energy source?
It's the population there. It's more housing. And
mm-hmm.
more. The population is bigger.
Perfect. And that would make a big difference, I'm sure. So very good. All right. What about any of your close friends here in Georgia? Do you know anybody with solar on their roof?
No.
Okay. Why do you think we don't know people with solar on their roof?
People don't talk about mostly what they put on their homes. If you don't ask, then people just don't volunteer and share that type of information.